ओम वक्रतुण्डमहाकाय सूर्यकोटिसम ब्रह्म निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा साक्षात्कृतं दयानन्दं परमार्थस्वरूपिणं तत्त्वज्ञानप्रशास्तारं प्रणतोऽस्मि परं परं पदम् वागर्थाविव संपृक्तौ वागर्थप्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरौ वन्दे पार्वतीपरमेश्वरौ येनाक्षरसमाम्नायम् अधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृत्स्नं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः वाक्यकारं मनर्षिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम् सहनावतु सहनौ पुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। Please type your name in the chat box. We have completed the ninth lesson, the infant reader. Now the next lesson, 10th lesson. Ganesh, please start reading.
Akah, bhekah, akasham, varshah, vapi, needam, narah, bhumihi, diva, devah, naktam.
Diva Naktam is a
day and night.
Yeah. Abhiyas. Okay.
Kakaha Shakayam Upavishati. So here Kriyapadam is Upavishati.
So Gana is?
Gana, sixth Gana, Praveshate.
So sorry, what is it? Praveshate.
Vishdhatu. It is Upa plus Vishdhatu. Vish.
Yes.
So yes. Vishdhatu is sixth gana, Praveshate. Anit, Parasme Padidhatu.
Sixth gana, yeah. Vish. Vishati, Vishatava Vishanti. Praveshate. The meaning is given Dhatu Pata.
I took it from there, Praveshate. So it means enter, but here it is.
Here Upavishati. Here it is sits, not enter. Here it is sitting.
Sit.
Sits. Upavishati sits. Right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Vishdhatu fourth gana. Vishati.
Vish.
Vishataha Vishanti. Vishasi, Vishataha, Vishata, Vishami, Vishataha, Vishami. Upasarga. Vishati is enter. Upasarga means it sits. Okay.
So in Lat Lakara it is Upavishati, Upavishataha, Upavishanti. So Kakaha Upavishati, Kakau Upavishataha, and Kakaha Shakayam Upavishanti.
Okay. Lat Lakara.
And if you take Shatranta, Upavishati become Upavishan. So Shakayam Upavishan Kakaha Asti.
Vishay is praveshane. You said praveshate. That's what I was told.
Praveshane.
Right. Praveshane. Praveshate, there is no. Praveshanam is the praveshane. In the sense of praveshanam, antargamanam. That is the meaning. Vishati means enters. Antargamanam. But upasarga, it means sits upavishati. Then there are with the ni also niveshanam. Niveshanam is living, sitting. No, sitting. living there. Living. Niveshanam, nivasa, and all we say, right?
Right.
Anyway, nivasa is different. Vastatu. Niveshanam is it is residing, dwelling. That is the meaning. So the pravupasarga is the same meaning. Praveshanam. So, sixth pana, then karmani would be?
Karmani would be kakena shakayam upavishyate.
Upavishyate.
Kakena upavishyate. Then, if we take shatranta on that, shakayam upavishyata kakena bhuyate.
Good. Then?
Then,
lung
form. Take lung lakara. Lung lakara. Upavishat.
Very good.
Kakaha shakayam upavishat.
Upavishat.
And kakau upavishatam. And kakaha shakayam upavishan.
Upavishan.
Oh, sorry. Upavishan. Then Tavatu Pratyaya will become Kakaha Shakayam Upavishtavan.
Upavishtavan, yes.
Upavishtavan. And it's Bhave Prayoga, so it is in Ta Pratyaya it becomes Kakaha. Sorry, Kakaha.
Kakena.
So Kakena Shakayam Upavishtam. Upavishtam.
Upavishtam. And Upavish is also Karma Kadatu. So, Kakaha Upavishtaha also you can say in Kartari.
Right. And here's Mahaprana Upavishtam.
Yeah, Kakaha Upavishtaha in Kartari. I'm saying in Kartari. You said Upavishtava. In Kartari, you can say the same Tapratya denoting Karta because Akarma Kadatu. So kakaha upavishtaha shakaya. Shakayam kakaha upavishtaha.
Upavishtaha.
Also. Yes. Upavishtaha. That is also it. Then ta pratyaya bhave bhute suri bhave because akarmaka kakena upavishtam. Okay. Other lakaras, lot lakara.
Lot lakara. Upavishtatu. Upavishtatam. Upavishtantu.
No, not Upavishtatu. Upavishatu.
Oh, sorry. Upavishatu, Upavishatam, Upavishantu. Upavisha, Upavishatam, Upavishata. Upavishani, Upavishava, Upavishama.
Upavishava.
And Ling Lakara will become Upavishet, Upavishetam, Upavish. Upaveshe yuhu.
Yes.
Upaveshe upavesh.
Upavishatam.
उपवे सॉरी
उपवेशतम
उपवे उप उपव उपविशेतम सॉरी उपविशेतम एंड उपविशेत
उपविशेत उपविशेतम उपविशेयुः उपविशेहे उपविशेतम उपविशेत
उपविशेत उपविशेयम् उपविशेय वास उपविशेव उपविशेम
उपविशेयम् उपविशेव उपविशेम कैन यू ट्राई रिट फॉर्म
रिट विल बी
फ्यूचर टेंस नॉट डिफिकल्ट द सेम इन दिस इज द सेम फॉर्म इट विल कम
सो शकार प्लस स्या प्लस ती उपविश्यत उपविश्यति
सिया कैन कॉज गुना बिकॉज विश ह्रस्व उपदा इज दैट एंड वन मोर थिंग आल्सो शकार आई विल बिकम
सो वी कैन से उपविशेत उपविशेति
नो ओके सी विश धातु हैज गॉट ह्रस्व उपदा गुना कैन हैपन बिकॉज सिया इज अर्ध धातु का प्रत्यय It is not kit, therefore, angakarya possible. What will happen to me? That is one thing. And second thing is shakara is there. Shakara will be replaced by
shakara. Murdhani shakara.
Murdhani shakara.
So Murdhani shakara. So we becomes ve.
Yes.
So upaveshyati.
Upavekshyati. Upavekshyati.
Like tush becomes tokshyati. Which you said last
time. Yeah, so become Tokshati. You can see the screen. Tokshati. Similarly, Upavekshati it will become. Some Shakara Dadatu would have seen. Yeah. Drish become Drakshati similarly. Similarly, Upavekshati. It becomes. Then, what about The Nijanta, suppose if you're doing positive form.
So
just trying.
Upavishyati.
Causative. Let me do here. Nijanta form. Nijanta Rupam. Upa plus Vish plus. Which it would be what will happen? Upa is upasarga. Vish plus nich. It will become Veshi. Upaveshi. Right?
Right, Shunji.
Then Upaveshi. Plus, you can add that because it is treated to be a the first gana. Then what will happen? Upaveshi plus shab plus tip. You can tell me the form. It will become
upavesh shati upavesh. I think it's upavesh shati only.
Upavesh veshi is it. Shab follows. Sarvadhatu kapit. Therefore, Angus here. Guna happens or not?
Guna happens.
Therefore?
Upavesheti.
Upaveshe. She becomes?
Upavesheti. She becomes she. So.
After that, she becomes she. Then after that.
And
can just you have to do sandhi a plus a
so here comes in yan sandhi
right
so upaveshyati
sir. That's the typo. Upaveshayati, the form, right?
Yes, upaveshayati.
Upaveshe, ayadi sandhi. And upaveshayati, the form becomes upaveshayati. Causative form. Okay. Then, Vishdhatu plus tum pratyaya. All these things we have seen. Vish plus tum pratyaya becomes
vaktum.
Yes, same. But vish plus tum is again adhidhatu pratyaya. It's not a kit. It can cause angakarya. Therefore, upaveshtum. Yes. The same shakara becoming more than shakara, and then stuttum happens to be tum, takara and tum. So, upaveshtum. Okay, let me do that. Upavesh plus tum becomes upaveshtum. We will take guna, he will take guna. Upa, then more than shakara, then stuttum, upaveshtum. Similarly, upavish plus
tumun.
Tva will be replaced by yep. Because upasarga is it, therefore, upavish plus yep will become upavishya. No, yaguna will not happen. Right? So, upavish next one, upavish plus yut pratyaya. Yut is bhavarth. So, the entering that meaning. Upavish plus yut. Again, it is adhidhatuka pratyaya. It can cause guna. Upavish. The content of yut is you. We have seen that before. Upavesha plus you will be replaced by ana. So, therefore, you get upaveshanam. So patanam, khadanam, jivanam, vadanam.
Upaveshanam, so, entry. Entry. Oh, sorry, it's...
Yeah, entry. Upaveshanam. Entry. That's the meaning. Lut pratyaya is added. Atra pratyaya. Yeah, lut pratyaya. Upaveshanam. Okay, then other pratyas you can add like aniya, tadya. Aniya is simple, veshaniyam, upaveshaniyam, upaveshaniyam. Tavya is like veshtam only, veshtavyam, upaveshtavyam. So all these other kridanta forms, whatever we have seen. And nul pratyaya and all it is that, nul pratyaya denotes the karta, upaveshakaha, anyway. That we will see when the, later. So, Dijanta form B, that's the note. Okay, the next sentence now. So, next person is Ramaji.
Saha Iva Akashe Dayate Naktam Nede Vasati.
Iva is Abhiya.
Yeah.
Naktam is also Abhiya. Okay.
Dayate and Vasati, two Kriyapadams.
Yeah. Dayate. Dhatu is?
Dhatu is first to D Dhatu,
right?
D Dhatu, yeah.
Which Gana is it?
First Gana and also in fourth Gana.
Also in fourth Gana, it will become Dhyate.
Yeah.
Dayate becomes, therefore, it must be first Gana, right? Mm-hmm. Okay. The first Gana, it is Ding Dhatu, right?
Ding Dhatu.
Ding Dhatu is with the ith letter, Kakha Gagana, that ith letter. Vihayasa Gatau. So, if the ith letter is, remember, it is Atmanipadi. If the ith letter, the anubandha of the dhatu is na nakara, then it is that atmanipadi. अनुदात हितः आत्मनेपदम् सूत्र धातुपाठ धातुपाठे पठिताः पाठिताः दातवः those statues, if the anubandha is na nakara and the swara is anudata, then it is atmanepada. Anudata mitaha atmanepadam. Sutra is that. 1312. The prakaranam itself is that. 1-3 section we know, we have seen in the Ashtadhyayi class. So atmanepadam. So when you check the dhatu pata, I think all of you know Dhatupata. Dhatupata. Have you seen Dhatupata? Dhatupata. Okay, let me check whether I have the soft copy of Dhatupata. Just a minute. Not this one, another one, but anyway, I don't have other copy. So this is the, I think, Dhatupata. So here, the fourth gana, you have to see, Anudata Gitaha Atmane Padam. So this is Dhatupata. Paniniya Dhatupata. This also is good, you can use this also. Dhatu, and that meaning is given. This is one of the Vikrantha written by Pandi Maharshi, we know. Upadesha. So, if you see the dhatu, the original dhatu, this is adadigana, this is in diva, sixth gana, todadigana. Just a minute. This is Tudadigana, Sistudana. So here, just see, iti udataha swaritaha iti. The swaras are given. Purusha vilekhane udataha swaritaha. The itilata anubandha, the akara is anubandha. Purusha vilekhane. Dhatupata also can be chanted, but we have lost the swaras. So anyway, so udataha swaritaha. So the swaras are given. So if the in the dhatupata, if the ith letter is nakara and the swara is anudata, then it is atmanipadi. So in this dhatu, d dhatu, you have to look for d dhatu putrasti, you have to see. Sorry, why I'm saying Tudadigana?
It's
a first and that's what it's a first gana. The mistake I'm saying. Upadigana. Don't know why I'm saying you also see, if you just happen to see Dhatu. or you have to go to the end of the page where in the index you find out the page number count. Okay, no parities. Body Gana. 21 Dean Dhatu. Oh, here it is. Can you see Dean Dhatu Vihaya Sadatau? Iti Pumhadayaha Udata. Iti Pumhadayaha Udataha. So, Dhatu having Nakara as fifth letter or Anudata. These are Atmanipada. And here it is, Kara is the, therefore it is Atmanipada. Deen, Vihaya, Sa, Katav, that's the meaning of Dhatu, which will be in Saptami. So, Anubandha is Nakara, therefore it is Atmanipada. Can you see all of you?
Yes, sir.
I will send you this Dhatu Pata. Have you referred Dhatu Pata before?
No.
This is the original Dhatu Pata. I mean, Dhatu Pata published by different publishers are that. This is by this Dayananda Ashvidya, Ashya, Ari Samaj, sorry. Ari Samaj Samaj Dayananda Saraswati, that publication. Chaukamba publication also is there. Other publication. I use other Dhatu Pata. I don't have the copy. Okay. This one I will. Because I will send you, please remind me. When you see your Dhatu, you can look for the Dhatu in this Dhatu Pata and mark it. And when we see Ashtadhyayi, when we see this topic, that time it will be useful. Anudata, Ingitaha, all these Dhatus you can see on Nakara. Anubandha is Nakara. So therefore, they are Atmanipati. Some rules are based on the Swara also. Even though we don't chant the Dhatu Pata now, as we lost the Swara, but certain rules in the Sutra Pata, they govern by the Swara. Like this Anunasika Lopaha Bhavati for some Dhatus, Anudata Upadesha Dhatu in the Dhatu Pata, that this Anunasika will become Lopaha, will be followed by the Jalikiti. One rule is that. Similarly, other rules are that where the Swara is mentioned. So you can refer this Dhatupata, Upadesha, and find out the Anubandha, find out the Swara, so that the corresponding rules can be applied. Okay. So this is Dhatupata. Next class, when you do the sentence, you can use this Dhatupata and find out the Dhatu with the Anubandha and with the meaning of the Dhatu in Sanskritam itself. Okay. Now, please continue. So, Ding Dhatu, Vihaya Sagato. Vihaya Sagato means, Gato means movement. Gato is movement. So, Vihaya Sagato means that moves in the Akasha. That moves in the Akasha, it's called Vihaya Sagato is Ding Dhatu. Vihaya Sagato, that which moves in this Akasha, the space. So, Vihayasa. Vihayasa means sky, Akasha. So, here Akashe Dayate is a, Dayate itself is Akasha. Anyway, right? Okay, please read.
Vivachanam will be Tau Diva Akashe Dayate Naktam Nide Masataha.
Vas is
Nivasi and first Gana, Vadi Gana, and Aneta. This is
okay. How do you find the Dhatu Artha? If you are not referring to Dhatu Pata, I mean Dhatu Kosha, you are referring, right?
Dhatu Kosha, yeah.
The English one. Okay. English one you can use. I also sent you, I think, the Dhatu Kosha.
Yes, Shanj.
That's the one you're telling, Nivas.
Yeah, that only I saw in that one.
Okay, you can use that and you start using the Dhatu Pata, the original one. Okay. Mm-hmm. That also okay. You can use. When you see, you will see there the other information also. Okay, this Vasa Dhatu also, it is in many gana. Meaning in many ganas are there many meaning with many meaning. Vasa Nivasa is it in first gana. Right? And tenth gana also is there.
Yeah, that is.
Sneha, Cheda, Apaharaneshu, that is Vasa is there. And second gana also is there, Achadane. That's what becomes Isha Vasyam, Itakum Sarum, Achadane. And second gana, tenth gana also is there. All these are Vasa Dhatu with Anubandha. Akara. And Vasu Dhatu also is there, which is in the fourth gana. Vasu. Anubandha is Ukara, which means Stambe. Fourth gana. Anyway. So in this it is Vasati only. It is first gana. Okay. Nivase. Okay. Can continue.
Then Bahuvachana will be Te Diva Akashi Dayante Naktam Nide Vasanti.
Yes.
Then
other.
Tari Shatra will be
yes.
Saha Diva Akashe Dayamanaha Asti. Then next one Naktam Nide Vasan Asti.
Yes.
In Karmani form Tena Diva Akashe Diyate. Karmani, then Naktam Nide Vasati, so it is Vushyate. Samprasarana happens here.
Yes.
Vushyate.
Vushyate. Let Karmani, this is Let Karmani Shatra. Did you try to do that?
That I have to say. Right?
Okay, okay. Yeah, please do. Yes.
Yeah. Saha Diva Akashe. Dayamanaha asti, that is Let Karmani Shanach, that one. And Naktam Nide Vasan Asti, Let Karmani Shatra.
Akte Naktam Nide Vasan Asti, yeah.
Vasan Asti. Then, no, yeah.
That is Karmani, now Shatra Karmani.
Yes, Karmani is Karmani Shatra. Dayata, Tena, Diva, Akashi,
not Dayata. Dayamana, you said.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Dayamanena Tena, sorry. Dayamanena Tena, Diva, Akashi, Bhuyate, Naktam, Nede, here, Vasata, Tena, Bhuyate.
Bhuyate, yes.
Yeah.
Karmani you have done already.
Karmani I have done. Langlaka.
Yes. Langanadar Lakaras.
Saha Diva Akashi Adayata. And then Tau will be Adayetam. Te Diva Akashi Adayanta. Then Naktam Saha Naktam Nide Avasat. Then Tau Avasatam. Then Te. Avasan. Then Lot Lakara.
Yeah, Lot form would be.
Saha Diva Akashe Dayatam. Then Tau Dayatam, Te Dayantam.
Dayatam, Dayaswa, Dayatam, Dayutum. Then daye dayavahe dayavahe. Okay. Linglakara would be?
Ling will be dayeta, daye yatam, dayeran. Then dayetaha, daye yatam, dayetam. Then dayeya, dayevahi, dayemahi.
Okay.
Linglakara.
The same way vastatu also.
Vasantu Vasatam Vasantu is Lot Lakara, then Vasa Vasatam Vasata, then Vasani Vasava Vasama. Then Ling will be Vaset Vasetam Vaseyuhu, then Vasehe Vasetam Vaseta, then Vaseyam Vaseva Vasema.
Okay.
Ling form. Then lit lakara
that will come will do
maybe
tavatu
or di dhatu tavatu okay tavatu will be saha diva akashe ditavan ditavat is the pratipadikam
yes
ditavan then for vastatu
Vas plus Tavatu.
Vasit.
It will become?
Vasitavan. No.
Vasdhatu plus Tavatu. It is Kip Pratyaya, right? So therefore, what will happen? It will undergo Samprasana, right?
Then Ushitavan.
Yeah.
Ushitavan.
And it is a set dhatu, therefore.
So it.
Ushitavan. Not set dhatu. Vasadhu is vasis sakramuka anit dhatu.
Anit only.
Anit dhatu. But by the it vyavastha it get it agama. So you will see itagama coming for all the forms of the vasadhu. Okay, in the Vyavastha we have to see, we have to study to understand that. So it will get itagama. So therefore, in all the Yardhatka Pratyaya, you will see Tumun or Tavya, you will see the itagama coming. So Ushitavan, okay. It comes Ushitavan.
Ushitavan.
Or the
Katyataka.
Yeah. Katyataka Ushitavan. It's correct only Ushitavan.
Okay. We say Saha.
Okay. Not Katyataka, it is Akarmakadatu. Okay. Astatu you are doing. Astatu akarmakadatu. Therefore, Ushitavan or the Ushitaha. That's it. Ushitaha. Right.
I'm telling for Dita, Dita to Dhatu is Gadhyataka, so I can.
Oh, yes, yes. Okay.
So Saha Ditaha.
Saha Dita, Dita Vantaha, right? Okay.
Ditavan, Ditavan is there, and Saha Ditaha is also possible, Sharanji, since it is Gadhyataka.
Oh, yes, yes, that's what you're saying. Okay. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. Yeah. Saha Ditaha.
Kartari.
Okay.
Then, yeah. Then.
Then Vastatu.
Then Vastatu Ushitaha. Tapratyayas Ushitaha.
Ushitaha. So Tena Nide Naktam Ushitaha.
Tena Nide. Yeah.
Ushitaha. Ushitam. Tena Ushitam. Okay. Now we can do the writ form. What will be the writ form for Didatu?
D will be Deshyati like Nidatu.
D plus Ya plus D. Yes.
Guna happens.
D, Guna happen, not Deshyati. D will become De. D will become De. De plus Ya. And it will take Itagama. Right? So, De plus Ishya, that is Ishya.
Ishya.
De plus Ishya. Okay, let me.
Ishya. We did for Nidatu.
Sorry?
Nidatu, Neshyati we did.
Okay, yeah, Neshyati.
Similar to that?
Yeah, similar to that. D plus Sya plus T. And this will get Ittagama. So, Ishya. Let me write. Then it will cause Angakarya. Guna to happen. D will become De. De plus Ishyati. Therefore, we get what the form? De Ishyati. Not Neshyati. Neshyati. There it doesn't get Ittagama, therefore Neshyati you get. Here D will become De, and then Ayadi Sandhi happens. Daishyati forms. Okay, Daishyati, Daishyataha, Daishyanti. And not Daishyati, this is Atmanipadi.
Atmanipadi,
Daishyati. Daishyate, it is. Okay. Similarly, bus will become?
Bus will, here samprana happens.
Bus plus here plus samprasarana. For samprasarana to happen, for samprasarana to happen, any nimitta is there? It should not happen. Why should happen? Because only when the kit or pratyaya follows, only samprasarana happens. Then here it doesn't happen. So bus plus.
Anit, no.
Yeah, it's Anit. So, Vas plus Sya plus T. So, here what will happen?
Sya is Baladita Arthika. Can we take it like that and Itakama?
That is a general rule. That is a general rule. Adhidhatuka pratyaya beginning with the vowel will take Ittagama. But there are a lot of exceptions are there within. That's why it's a Itta Vyavastha. It's a big topic. So a lot of rules are there where it will happen. That without sutra it is not possible. So you have to refer the Dhatu Pata or the Dhatu Kosha. You have to refer the Dragat Dhatu Kusumakara. From that only you can know the forms. If you know the sutra, then sutra, that is a long way to go. You have to see a lot of the overlapping is that the dhatu, different dhatus, dhatus which will take Ittagama, that is negated in some condition, and dhatus which do not take it dharma, it will take it dharma in some condition. The last does something was telling, I was wanted to tell something here or there, I don't remember. Anyway, so this you said no, this adhatuka. Adhatuka valadi will take it dharma.
Yes.
Okay. Adhatuka valadi will take it dharma. But if it is a the within val, if it is a vash, vash is what? Starting from Hayavarat up to Chabakadadash. If it is a vash, if the pratyaya beginning with the vash better, and if it is a krit pratyaya, then it will not take itagama. Ardhadhatuka pratyaya beginning with val will take itagama, but if it is a vashadi, ardhadhatuka krit pratyaya, if it is a krit pratyaya, then it will not take itagama. So that itagama is negated. There is only one negation. Similarly, there are many others. So that the negation is there. The dhatus which will not take itagama, sometimes it takes itagama by other roots. So all those roots are connected. So this dhatu, vas dhatu is anit dhatu. So here it will not take itagama. Fine. That you can know from the dhatu kosha. It is dhatu kosha, it is given. The dhatu kosha in the column is there. A, V, va means, V means weight. I'm talking about dhatu kosha, the English one. Okay. You will not find this in the dhatu pata. This information you will not find in the dhatu pata. The dhatu kosha only you will see. The English translation, what we prepared actually. Okay. So, here, sya being adhatuka pratyaya, but still, it will not take itagama. Because of some other rule in the it prakaranam. So now what will be the form? Vas plus sya plus ti. Vas plus sya plus ti will become it is where is sasya, sasya taha, sahasya Adhatuke sasya taha. One rule is by that sakara will be replaced by takara. Sakara will be replaced by takara. Therefore, the form will be vatsyati. The form will be vatsyati. Okay, you can note the form. Let me check that putra for that. Sasyataha. I'll find tell you the sutra later. In the place of Sakara, when the Adhatuka Pratyaya Sya follows, Sakara of the Vasdhatu, that is replaced by Takara. Okay. I cannot find it now. So the form will be Vatsyati. Then not the form. Vatsyati. Vatsyati, vatsyataha, vatsyanti. Okay, vatsyati, vatsyataha, vatsyata, vatsyami, vatsyavaha, vatsyamaha. So, when the adhatuka pratyaya follows, sya pratyaya follows, then sasya, sakarasya sthane, takaraha, adeshaka bhavati. That's the rule is that. Therefore, you get the form Vatsyati. Okay. Then the other forms, Tum Pratyaya will become Pas plus Tum. There you see the Tum is Ardhadhatuka Pratyaya beginning with the Val. It will take Itakma. You get Vasitum. It will take Vasitum. And there it the Itakma is optional there. Therefore, Vasitum is there, Vastum also is there. Two forms are there. Itagama is given and optionality. Situm is a Krita Pratyaya. So if it is a krut pratyaya, yes, just now I said if it is a krut pratyaya, vash letter. This is not vash. This is not vash letter. Therefore, it will take ittagama. That ittagama itself is given an optionality. This is tumman is a krut pratyaya beginning with takara, which is not vash, but it is well. Therefore, it will take ittagama. That ittagama is given an optionality. Therefore, vastum or vasitum, two forms are possible. Okay, then tavya will become vasitavya. It will take ittagama. Vasitavya. Aniya will become vasaniya. Lut will become vasana. Okay, if it is nul pratyaya, denoting the karta, becomes vasaka iti. Anyway, those forms leave it. This is vastatu. What's the sutra number? I don't
know. 7489.
Okay, that's what I don't find. It's 7489. So sahasya sarvadhatu. Seven, not 7-4, it was the 7-3 section, because Nittagama, right? The Nittagama section. The 7-2 it must be. 7-2 or 7, not in 7-4. Not in 7-4. Or is it 89 or some other number? Check that. I have to see the index of my sutra pata. Anyway, it's okay. So the rule is that Sya is Sakaranta Dhatu will follow by Sya Adhatu Pratyaya to replace with Takara. That is the rule.
On 490, sorry.
Yeah, that's okay. So either it 7449, yes. So that's the rule. In fact, I said the rule, I didn't tell the number. It's okay. Sakasya Adhatu Pratyaya when follows, that is replaced by Takara. Okay. You can note the form Patsyati. Okay. Then similarly other dhatu comes, you will know it. Okay. Then Vatsyati Shatranta. Okay, this is a further Shatranta for Rit Lakara. Become Vatsyan. Vatsyat is a pratipadika, right? Vatsyan Vatsyanto Vatsyantaha. Rit participle. Future participle, Vatsyat is a Pratipadika. So, Vatsyanti is Strilinga Pratipadika. Vatsyat, Napumsakalinga Pratipadika. So, all these possibilities are there. Okay. You can take as much you can. Okay, don't worry. Checking one, the rules and seeing so many forms. To know the other thing, we need to know a lot of other rules also. In the Attadhyayi class, when we see the Itta Vyavastha, there we will see the sutra. Now, we have to know the form, and from the form, you know this is Itta Gittahama or not. Like that, you have to do it. Without the background of the sutra, it's difficult. So, know this sutra. For this, Atsyati, Sakara, Ripes, Vitakara. That's okay. That much is enough. Or the Itvyavastha, I said, no, the book is there, but the book, it is possible, we'll do in the class. The book also, soft copy, you see that. Now the next line, a sentence. Sumati, can do the next
one. Yes, sentence. Ekaha Vapishu Vasanti.
1 minute, before that, this, instead of knowing how it comes now, know the forms, that is important. Actually, the familiarity with the forms is required. So you know which prayaga is shuddha prayaga, which is proper. Forms you can be familiar with. How it comes is next step. So whatever possible, how is it possible, how to derive that I told you with the sutras. Then that which is not possible without elaborating on the sutra, the meaning of it, that you have to know the form. Okay. Yes, sir.
So, Sumitiji. Here it is. Yeah. Dekaha Vapishu Vasanti. Here also Kriyapadam is vasanti.
Vasanti.
So it is, it is vasa, nivase, akarmata, and it's vasthana, anit, and parasnata. So to dwell to, so here, you can say vekaha vapishu vasati, vekau vapishu vasataha, vekaha vapishu vasanti.
Okay.
Then that shatru will be vasantaha vekaha vapishu santi. Okay, Shanji?
Please continue.
Then karmani will be vekaihi vapishu ushyante.
No, vekaihi ushyate only. Why ushyante?
Oh, yeah, it is. Okay, sorry. Ushyate. Then karmani shatru will be vasatha vekaihi vapishu.
No, vasatha vekaihi is vachana mismatch. Vasatha vekaihi to not be.
Vasataihi vekaihi. Vasatbihi bekai. Sorry. Vasatbihi bekai. Vapishu buyate.
Yes.
Then lung will be bekaha vapishu avasan. So okay. Am I to do in all other?
Not required. Like, she did.
Okay. Yeah, that's what. Okay. So bekaha vapishu avasan.
Yes.
Then tavat.
Tavatu and Taprotea.
Yeah. Tavatu will be Bekaha Vapishu Ushita here also. Ushita Vantaha. It will be Ushita Vantaha. Then Taprotea will be Bekaihi Vapishu Ushita.
Yes. Bekaihi Vapishu Ushita. This Vastatu. Vastatu. It is sakarmaka or akarmaka dhatu?
It is akarmaka.
It is akarmaka, but note that, you can note as a point. If this vasdhatu has got the upasarga, anu, or adi vasati, this, then it becomes sakarmaka dhatu.
Vasdhatu
is sakarmaka only. But with upasarga, some upasarga, with the anu upasarga or adi upasarga, adi vasati, then it becomes sakarmaka dhatu. It can take karma. So, Ramaha vanam anu vasati. So, Ramaha vasati. Ramaha, what do we say generally? Ramaha vane vasati, we say, right?
Yeah.
Rama lives in the forest. But if it is anu, then it will not be vane, it will become vana, vanam. It can take karma. So the vana becomes the object. Vanam, not adhikarma.
Oh.
Ramaha vane vasati, vana is adhikarma.
Yeah.
But the vasati dhatu, vasdhatu, the upasarga is adhi or anu, then it becomes vanam. Ramaha vanam adhi vasati, anu vasati. So it can, becomes a sakarma pada. Okay.
Oh, okay.
All of you can note that. Therefore, such things are there that is covered in the Vibhakti section, the Karaka section, it is covered. So it's all overlapped. Okay. It's all good. But we have to note this as a point. So, with the Vastatu, having upasarga anu adi or ang upasarga, it becomes a karma kadatu, and therefore it is karma will be. So suppose if this sentence is Ramaha vanam adi vasati, right? Now, how do you make it a karmani priyaha? Now you did this. Bekaha vapeshu vasanti. Karmani yes, priyaha is bekaihi vapeshu ushyate, right?
Yeah.
Now, ushyate is because karma not there at Ushyate. Now, Ramaha Vanam Adivasati, suppose it's there. Would you convert this into Karmani Priyaha?
Ramaihi Vanam.
Ramena Vanam, okay.
Ramena, I'm sorry. Ramena Vanaha
Not vanaha. Vanam is natumsakam.
Vanam is natumsakam. Rameha, Ramena vanam. It will become adi ushyate. Adi ushyate.
Rame, adi ushyate. Adi plus ushyate, adi ushyate.
Adi ushyate.
It is now the ekavachana because vanam. Vanani is yes. Therefore become adyushyante, it will become. You can take the vachanam of the karma. Vanam being ekavachanam, therefore it is adyushyate. Okay. So you can note this. Or vasta. Okay, the next sentence, next person. This, I think this point is there in the Antoine. You will read that Antoine. In the Karaka section, and we see all these points. A lot of such things are there. Everything cannot be said in the one class. Separate topic is there. You can note this now. Next one.
1 minute, sir. Vas plus nich will become Vasayati,
Yes, please do. Yes.
I thought, so here I was thinking Vasayanti. Vasi it will become, then Vasi plus Shap plus Anti, so it will become Vase plus A. So it will become Vasayanti.
Vasayati, Vasayataha, Vasayati.
Yeah.
And this, okay, one more thing here. Vastatu, it is Vasa. Just a minute.
So it will undergo Vritti, I thought.
It will undergo, Upadas Vritti. Okay.
Upadas Vritti, so
Vasayati.
Yeah.
Vasayati, okay. One point, this causative form, when you do the causative form, this, the resultant, the dijanta can be in Atmanipadi or Parsnipadi. It is both. Generally, both are there for all the dhatus, dijanta. Okay. Dijanta dhatu. Vijanta dhatu can have the parasmepadi or atmanepadi pratyaya. That's a general one, but there are also exceptions. Dhatu is ubhepadi. Suppose if it is ubhepadi dhatu. If the dhatu is an ubhepadi dhatu, and if the result of the action, it falls on the very subject itself, right? Or the result is, if it is intended only for the karta, then nijanta dhatu, it will take atmanipadi. Nijanta dhatu take atmanipadi. So vasati is that, kaha vasati, vekaha vasanti, right?
Yes.
So, then vasana kriya, suppose if it is intended only for oneself, then become vasayate, right? Becomes vasayate. Possible. Okay. So if it is upayapadi, the dhatu is upayapadi, therefore it will become vasayate. And this also what it will take, there are many rules are there. Anyway, I'm just saying, so vasayate is correct. Causative form. Vasayate also is there.
Okay, sir.
Vasayate also is there.
And what will be the trich pratyaya for it?
Yes. Trich pratyaya. Oh, okay. Yes. It will become vas plus trich. It's ittagama. So it becomes vasitru.
Oh.
It becomes vasitru.
Okay, thank you. Yeah.
And other forms, I think, said.
Right? Yeah, others all, yeah. It said, even the lit will be vatsayati. So, nobody you told us how sakara becomes takara.
Vasta is that, the form is vasta. Vas plus trich become not vasitru. Vasta form is that, therefore. Vasta, Vastaro, Vastaraha.
So, Vastri.
Causative form is Vasita. causative form for trich. Anyway, let us not go that too much. So, vasita, vasitaro, vasitara are causative. This is vastru is the vastru. Okay, let me check one more because this was one. Give me a minute. Dhatu. So, this is my teacher. Just form is form is vasitru. Vasitru is form. Vasita, vasita. So this takes each form and then because this vasa nivase itu vasa sneha chalana sneha snehana cheta vasi patitva adalde vasne is kashikutsnaha katantraha tu vasakaha vasikitya chalvani adhukani paravatu.
Thank you.
Vasita is there. Vasita also is there. Form is there. Let us check that. Oh, this dhatu takes achanta, which there. Anyway, so vastri also is there. Vasitri also is there. Vasita, vasitaru, vasitara. Okay, then the next one, the sentence.
Kshamyatam Sharanji?
Yes. Yeah.
For D dhatu, what is the Nijanta form, Sharanji? Nijanta and Trich, how it will come and
do that? D plus D. Nich. D will become guna, so Dai will become, right? So Dai is the Nijanta. Then you add Shab, it becomes. Dayayati, ding is again this Atmanipati, Dayayati or Dayayate, the form will be. D plus Nich, okay, become, it will take Vritti, D will become Dai, not D, they become Dai because D, right? So Dai plus, then Shab plus, the T or Te, whatever the Pratyaya. Generally, Janajanta can take both Parshampati and Atmanipati. As I said, if it is a Upayapati, then if the result falls on the Karta itself, then it Atmanipati, otherwise Parshampati. There's some rules are there. So, now as of now, general rule is, it is both Upayapati. You can consider Ajanta Rupam is Upayapati in general. So, Dai plus Shab plus Ti are they. So, Dai plus Shab will become Dai plus Shab will become Daya, right? So, it becomes Da. Yeah. Dayate, dayate, or dayate. The form will be let me do that. D plus nich will become dai. Okay, sorry. The D plus nich will become dai. D will become guna. So dai. Dai plus E. Ayadi sandhi. It will become dai. Dai plus shab plus te. So, Dai plus Shab plus Te. You want me to write? Shall I say it?
I'm writing Dai.
Okay. So, let me. plus niche. Can all of you follow or difficult? This is anyway, Guna will happen. I plus H, which is E. So, I plus E. So, this Ayadi Sandhi happens. I will become Dai, Dai. So, Dai is a Dhatu. Dai plus, then Sha plus T or T, whatever we can add. So, Dai will become again Dai, right? Then plus T. The form will become Daya. Yeah, te, or daayayati, right? This is a form. So daayayate or daayayati. So daayi is a dhatu. Now, daayi is a nijanta dhatu, nijanta rupa.
Here it is guna happens means d will becomes day, right?
How can it become day? That's why I said
e. E will become, D, E will become, guna means.
How guna will happen? Because.
So, vriddhi happens. Here.
Vriddhi happens. That is what we have seen.
Yeah, nich means vriddhi.
Akara is nit. Nit pratyaya. Nit pratyaya, nit pratyaya will cause vriddhi.
Vriddhi, okay, okay.
Vriddhi to the, that ik, anta, anga, upadhatu. If it is, upada okay. Is. Raswai, it will take guna. If the upada is akara, it will become akara, vritti will happen. That is angakarya, we know, we have seen that. So, D will become dai. So, dagayate will be the form. Okay, now next verse. It's clear now?
Yeah, it's clear. Trich, and we, trich we didn't do at all today.
Yeah,
but for D dhatu. D dhatu, okay. D plus thru. D plus trich will become, it will cause guna, so it becomes day.
Itra.
Not day. I think it will take itagama. It becomes dayitra, the form would be. So it becomes dayitra. So dayita, let me check. I also do the form and then check whether such forms are there. Then if not there, then we have to check the apavada, the rules, something must be there. We have to check. So the kridanta is subject to, you know, with the whatever rules, we know only a handful of rules. Exceptions will be there. We have to see whether exceptions are there or not by seeing the rupam. What is the rupam we have to see? So, daita, for me, I have to read daita, let me check that. So, daita. Nijantarupam. Just a minute. Yeah, daitri is okay. Daitri is fine. Daita, daitaro, daitaraha, daitaram, daitaro. Daitri is a form. Just one more minute. Dhatu. Dhaitaha. Dhaitavan. Yeah, Daita, the form is correct. Daita. Okay. So Daita, Daitri. Srilinga is Daitri. And okay, because I said this so much in this self, let me tell, we can add one more pratyaya, nul pratyaya. Okay, this is all the kridanta. Nul denotes the karta. Okay. And it is a nit pratyaya. Lakara is ith letter, Akara also ith letter. It is a nit pratyaya, therefore, vriddhi will happen. Dai plus u. When u is there, remember, u will be replaced by aka. As we saw, lut is replaced by ana. Lut we saw in, just now here, somewhere. Lut. That is lut. Somewhere I wrote lut. Anyway, lut pratyaya. So let me inform the lute also here. So dai plus aka will become, then becomes dai is dayaka. Dayaka is the flyer, it becomes. And the flying is dayanam. That is D plus lute pratyaya. So it will take guna day, day plus u. U will be replaced by ana, so therefore you get dayanam. Dayanam is flying. Dayanam is flying. Dayaka is the flyer. That is how you get karaka also. How you get the word karaka? Karaka means the agent. That meaning also is the karaka. Kridatu plus nul pratyaya, you get karaka. So nul denotes the karta, the flyer. Lute denotes that action. It is abstract now. Dayanam. Can you all follow?
Sharanji.
Like that.
Yes, so,
any dhatu you can add. So, pratyaya is being null, begin being nit pratyaya. Therefore, it will cause vriddhi to the anga. Here, lut, it will not cause vriddhi. It is a pratyaya, ardhadhatuka pratyaya. It will cause anga, guna only, anga karya. Guna means, you know the rule. Ik anta will take guna, rastvaikupada will take guna, right? So that rule, that's the rule. Being nit, therefore, ik anta will take vriddhi. Angakarya, whatever angakarya, depending on the ith letter of the pratyaya, do the angakarya. Then the who will be replaced by akka. The sutra, you are an akau. Who will be replaced by akka and you will be replaced by ana. The rule is that. So, you or an aka, you will be replaced by ana, who will be replaced by aka. Therefore, you get the form dayaka, dayana. So, this is also null pratyaya also can add to the dhatu to get the karta, the agent of the kriya. Okay. This is another pratyaya. Then, anything left out? Yes. If anything left out, you can ask.
Yeah, for vas dhatu. What is the trich pratyaya? We didn't do trich.
Ushitra, Ushita, I said. No. Sorry, Vasita, not Ushita, sorry. Vasita, I told. Vasita or Vasita, two forms are there.
Nijanta is Vasitra.
Nijanta, yeah, Vasitra. Okay, right.
It is Vasita, it won't get a rule.
Not Vasita, Vastra. Vasta, Vastara one is there, and Vasita also is there, form is there. Okay. Vasita also is there. Okay. That to okay. Check actually, anyway, how that form comes. Okay, next one, anything else?
No, that's all.
Next sentence, next
verse. Next, I have to read. Te Varshasu.
Yeah, simple one this is.
Te Varshasu Ratanti.
You spend more time on the dhatu, okay. Because we have learned a little bit of the sentences, how to analyze a sentence. Now spend time on the dhatu. What dhatu? What are its lakara forms? What are its kridanta forms? The basic kridantas we know. Slowly we'll develop the other kridantas. Like the nityanta and lakara and future participles and other kritpratyas. Okay, yeah. Please, Ratanti.
Ratanti, Rata Dhatu.
Which Gana is that?
First Gana, it is Set and Parasmaipati, and Paribhashini is the meaning.
Yeah, Paribhashini.
Saha Ratati, Saha Varshasu Ratati, Tau Varshasu Ratataha, Te Varshasu Ratanti. Then shall I give the other forms also now?
Yeah, can do.
Lung form will be Saha Varshasu Aratat Tau Varshasu Aratatam Te Varshasu Aratan. Saha Varshasu load form Ratatu Tau Varshasu Ratatam Te Varshasu Ratantu. Ling form will be Saha Varshasu Ratet Tau Varshasu Ratetam Te Varshasu Rateyuhu. Shatru will be Varshasu Ratantaha Te Santi. Karmani will be Taihi. So Taihi Varshasu Ratyate. Shatru Karmani will be Varshasu Ratadbihi Taihi Bhuyate. Tavatu is Te Varshasu Ratitavantaha. Ta Pratya is Taihi Varshasu Ratitam.
Yes, Ratitam.
For causative form, Rat will become Rati. Rati, that will become Ratayati. And lrit form is rat plus ya plus tip. So itagama will come. So ratishyati.
Ratishyati. Form is
Then trich form is rat plus trich. Will it become ratitru or itagama will come there or not?
Ratitru. Tavatu Ratitaman, you said. Ratitam, okay.
Yeah, Tavatu ta Ritrich causative form I finished. Now new things here. Nvul Pratyaya and Rat plus.
Yeah,
will it become rod? Rataka. Yeah. Then lute, if we add, it will become ratyu only, no? Ratyana.
Which one?
Lute is
ratanam. Rat plus ana, ratanam.
Okay, ratanam, okay.
That is called ratanam. Is called that's called speaking, reading, chanting, ratanam.
Right? Okay. Then you, what will happen to you there?
You is replaced by ana. Where it is replaced by ana.
Correct. Okay. Ratanam.
So okay. Ratanam. What is? I think you have done everything.
No, I have to do tum pratyaya.
Okay.
Tum will be rat.
Ratitum.
Ratitum. Ratitum. I think that's all.
Okay. So Ratishyanti. Okay. You said Ratishyanti. Ratishyanti. Future participle. Ratishyan, Ratishyanto, Ratishyantaha. That is also there. Okay. Next one. Krishnaji.
I am Bekaha Bhumau Plavate.
Just a minute.
Yep.
Yeah, please read.
I am Bekaha Bhumau Plavate. So Kriyapadam is Plu Atmanepade.
Which Gana is that?
Plavate. Pavadigana. So, kaha.
You said Bhavadi, not Bhavadi.
Bhavadi.
Okay. Not Bhavadi. Okay. Yeah.
Kaha प्लवत सॉरी कह प्लवते बेक प्लवते कुत्र प्लवते भूमौ बेक भूमौ प्लवते सो प्लवते सो द्विवचन वुड बी फॉर दैट फॉर्म
प्लवते व्हाट इज ओरिजिनल धातु प्लवते
प्लूम
प्लूम गतौ राइट
प्लूम गतौ
प्लूम गतौ
आत्मनेपदे
आत्मनेपदे यस प्लूम धातु ओके देयर इज ओनली वन गण ओके या ओके प्लीज कंटिन्यू
द्विवचनम वुड बी लट फॉर्म प्लवेते सो बेकौ भूमौ प्लवेते बहुवचन वुड बी ओ आई एम बेका सो व्हाट इज आई एम
Yeah, I am. What is that you are doing? No, I am becomes.
No, no, I am.
Emo.
Emo.
okay.
Emo, bekah, bhumau, plavante. So, lot would be. Lot would be plave tham. No, plava. Lot would be plava.
No.
Plava tham.
What is lung lakara?
Lung is aplavata.
First you do so lung and then load.
Okay. I am bekaha bhumau aplavata.
Aplavata.
Dvayachana would be aplavatam. And bahuvachana would be bekaha aplavantam. Load would be
No,
I am big.
Aplavanta. Aplavata, aplaveta, aplavanta only, not aplavanta, right? Lung lakara.
Aplavanta, aplavanta. Aplavanta.
Aplavata. Lotus.
Lotus plavatam. So I am bekaha bhumau plavatam. Dvayachana would be plavetam. Bahuvachana would be plavantam. So bekaha plavantam. Vidiling.
Plaveta.
So I am bekaha bhumau plaveta. Dvivachana would be plaveyatam. Bahuvachana would be plavan plaveran.
Yeah. So
Littlakara would be
plaveta plaveyatam, right?
Yeah, plaveyatam, yes.
Plaveran, yes.
Litlakara would be plu yoga has skati. So gunavilapan, so plo.
Plu gunavilapan, plu, okay. Plavate is there.
Plo,
plu. No, dhatu is pla only, not guna. Okay, dhatu is pla. Nakara is plu.
Okay. Blue yogas, yeah.
Okay. It's sorry. Dhatu is blue. Ukara is the carrot. Okay. Ukara is a part of the dhatu. So it becomes guna dhatu. You're right. Blue plus ya plus te.
Plosya.
Play. It becomes guna. Play. Pleshyate.
Pleshyate.
Form become pleshyate, right? Pleshyate, pleshyate, pleshyante.
No, pleshyate, right?
This
is Atman, so no Shatru, it will be Shanach, right? Ji?
Yes, Shanach.
So,
it's a Plavamana.
Plavamana. Plavamana.
So you can do so
I am bekaha bhumau plavamana.
I am bekaha bhumau plavamana.
Bhavat.
Asti.
Asti. Asti.
Yes.
Plavamana.
Plavamana asti. Okay, then karmani. Lat Karmani.
Lat Karmani would be I am. No, not I am.
Yes, Anena Bekena.
Anena Bekena. Anena Bekena. Bhumau. Pluyate.
Pluyate. The form is Pluyate. Becomes Pluyate. Ukara Plu plus Yak plus Te becomes Pluyate. Anena Bekena. Pluyate. Then, next one.
Shanach Karmani.
Yeah.
What will be Shanach? Anena Bekena Bhumau. Plavamana is a Pratipadigam. So
Anena Plavamana Plavamana Bekena Bhumau Bhuyate, right?
Bhuyate or Plavamana. Okay.
Next one. Next one.
Tap Pratya would be so Plu plus Ta Pluta. Is it right? Pratipadigam is Pluta.
It is Plu plus Ta Pratya. Ta. Okay. The form would be
Pluta is Pratipadigam.
Ta, just this is Pluta. Form would be
Pluta.
Pluta. Just let me check the form. I think it becomes Gita. Wonderful. Check the
yes,
form would become Pluta. Ukaranta, I think it is replaced by Ukara. Pluta. तो मुझे सरम का जो थे ओके कैन टेक इट एज प्लूटो नाउ लेट मी चेक
ओके ओके
आई थिंक इट मस्ट बी प्लूटो
So it would be Anena, Bekena, Bhumo, Plutaha.
Plutam. It's Plutam.
Oh, there's no karma. There's no karma. So Plutam.
Yes, Plutam. Then it is Tavata will be Plutavanta.
Plutavat is the Pratipadigam. Plutavan.
Plutavan.
Plutavan, Plutavan.
Plutam. So it is. Then the next one.
It should be blue Riddhi will happen. So plow. So plavi is the dhatu. So plavi plus shab. So plavayati. Plavayati or plavayate.
Blue will become plow. Plavayate. Yes. Blue will become Plavayati. Plavayati or Plavayati. Yes. Yes.
Okay.
That is the causative.
I am Bekah Bhumau Plavayati or Plavayate. Okay.
Yes. No, not like that. You cannot use that Nijanta in the sentence. The meaning will change.
Oh, yeah.
Causing to move, okay. It will become. As though the Bekah is caused to move by someone. No, that is the meaning of the Vakya will change. Only you can know the form, Plava Yati or Plava Yate, is there. So the other forms, blue, which whatever you know, you can apply, becomes blue plus.
Tuman Pritya would be blue plus Tuman Sadhu Dhatuka, so Guna will happen. So blue plus Tuman, Plotum.
Lavitum, it should be. It will take it, I think. I don't have the form with me. So. Plavitum, you can apply the general rule and say it is Plavitum. Okay.
Okay.
Plavitum, the form of Plavitum.
But the Dhatu is Anit.
The Dhatu is anit, but it will, the plavatam, the form is, I don't think the form is plavitum, itakamam will take.
Okay.
So, okay. Plu dhatu, plum gatau. Okay. Tiyasya dhatu. Vadigana sakarmaka aplavyaha aplavaha. Other forms I tell you. It is this is a verb. This dhatu and all we never use. I mean, we don't use it frequently. So the form we have to check. Okay. For trich prataya. For trich prataya, this
plu plus
tru. Okay. Plu plus trich will become plotru. Okay.
Plotru.
So plotru, plotri. Srilinga is plotri. That is one. Then
nul would be plavakaha.
Plavakaha, yes. Plavakaha, pullinga, plavai, plavakaha, plavika, srilinga. Okay.
Plavika.
Then plutaha only. It is plutaha only, not plutaha. Plutaha only. Okay. Plu plus ta pratyaya is plutaha. Plu plus tamadu pratyaya is plutavan. If you can please note it. Okay. Plutaha, plutavan. Then suppose if it is tavya, tavya become plotavyam or
plotavyam,
plotavyam or plavaniyam, aniya pratyaya. Okay, then tuman pratyaya you ask. Tuman pratyaya.
Tva pratyaya would be...
Tuman become plotum.
Plotum.
Plotum, not plavitum, plotum. Tum is...
Tva would be plutva.
Tva will be plutva, not plutva. Plutva.
Plutva.
Plutva. Tva will be plutva. So these are the forms you can note. Okay. One is with nul pratyaya plavakaha, right? Which trich pratyaya plota, plotra is a padipadikam. Then shana chanda, I think you did. Okay. Then what else is that? Pratyaya already told Plutaha, Plutavan.
Lyut,
Sharanji. Lyut.
Plavanam.
Plavanam. It will become Plavanam.
Plavanam.
Plavanam. Yes. Lyut will become Plavanam. Tum, I said Plotum. Yes. Then Plutu also.
Lyap would be.
With the, suppose if you say Pra, Praluptya, it will become. Praluptya. Praluptya. Pra plus Lup. Pra plus plu plus tya, praluptya. Right. Suppose it, pra uposarga is there.
Utukagama will come.
Yes, praluptya. Because lyap is there. Valyapi, by that, it gets tukagama. Yes, it gets tukagama. Praluptya it will be.
That time that pakara won't be there, pra plus plu, that pakara won't be there.
Why not? Why?
No, when you praluptya is, I don't know. Are you right?
Okay, by mistake, I said. Okay. Prapluptya. The form would be prapluptya, it will be. Okay, sorry. Prapluptya, the form is. Okay. This is enough for this. A lot of things here. That at least something will stay. That is good. The next one. Back to Ramaji.
Sharanji, it's me or?
Sorry, you. Yes, Ganesh. Yes, please.
So, latasu kusumani vikasanti. So, a kriya padam is vikasanti.
before
you read dhatu with vi upasarga.
Okay, before you read you want to continue like this or just we read the exercise, your choice, because certain krit pratyas you will find it difficult. Is it okay to explore the form and do it?
We don't understand what the pratyaya, at least I don't understand what they are meaning, so I
what
don't
meaning?
Know what meaning? Meanings of all the other pratyayas that we haven't learned, like lut and
lut. I said abstract noun.
I feel like that we haven't learned those enough to
that's okay.
get more out of.
That's only abstract now. That's ratanam, I said, patanam. Patanam is reading. Gardanam is eating. That is a lute. It's a simple one, actually. Then nul, I said, it is the agent. I explained. Nul denotes it, the agent of doing action. Only the two pratyas, I said, nul and lute. Other pratyas, I think, we know. Shatru, shanaj, ta, tavatu, and tva, lyap, and tumun. Anything left out? And causative form is there. For causative form also, you can do all the lakaras. And again, you can add all these pratyas. Trich also, you said. Trich also, you can say. Yes.
This lirik pratyaya, can we do for just the Bhavishya Kalpse?
What pratyaya?
Future tense, lirik.
Lirik lakara.
Lirik lakara. Yeah, sorry. Lirik lakara. Bhavishyati. No, for that alone, can we do for some Kriyapadam so that we'll be familiar with the forms?
Kriya, I don't get you. I mean, what a lit lakara for some dhatus? Other dhatus?
So, for dhatus together, like we did earlier.
In three purushas, she mean I.
Not in purushas. Taking different dhatus. Simple. With that, when it is added, lit is added, what happens? Like we are doing then and there, no? Instead of that, together.
I'm not getting. What's that? Now we are doing, right? We are taking a dhatu.
No, separately we are doing. Every sentence we are doing. Instead of that, dhatus together, some 50 dhatus together can we do? So that where itagama comes, where it doesn't come, some in an organized way can we do?
Where the itagama?
Like the tableau column, how we were doing.
Okay, well, Ritlakara, when it comes, we can do. Okay, we can do it. Let us, we are doing infant reader. That's why you're taking a little flakara. It will come. When it comes, we can do that. Right? We will do separately that little flakara. Not only little
that's
lakara,
what I am lakara. Asking you.
That we will do it later. Yeah.
Okay.
As we did for the other lakaras, lat, lung, lot, and ling. Similarly, little lakara, other lakaras also we will do.
Okay, ji. Thank you.
Rit lakara is ardhadhatuka lakara. Ardhadhatuka lakara, we have not seen only sarvadhatuka lakaras. We are familiar with now with the forms and all. Rit lakara, I just introduced. In fact, I introduced just a future tense. We will do that. Okay.
Okay, ji.
And itta vyavastha, I will try to. I don't know. We have to see the itta vyavastha, that book only, because with the sutras, a lot of things are there. I will try to. Without the sutra, try to give the summary. Maybe after a few class, I'll give the summary. Without getting into the sutra, just give the summary when this will happen, when it will not happen. That will be a good tool to know. That we will see. I'll try. The next one. Next sentence.
Yes, Shanji. So latasu kusumani vikasanti.
What is dhatu?
I think it's kas dhatu with B upasarga.
Kas dhatu. Kas is gatyataka dhatu. Yes, very good.
Gatau, to go.
Yeah, to go.
So I think here it comes special meaning. Vikasanti, to bloom.
Yeah, because of vi upasarga.
Upasarga, vida, vi upasarga. So it is first gana dhatu, set.
Yes.
Prasmaipadi. So latasu kusumani vikasanti and lasat latasu kusumam vikasati and latasu kusume vikasataha.
Okay.
And kshatriya will become vikasanti kusumani santi. So latasu vikasanti kusumani santi.
Yeah. What is the pratipadikam?
Vikasat.
Vikasat. Good. Vikasanti kusumani. Yes. Good.
Napumsakalinga bahuvachanam. So it is vikasanti kusumani.
And it is which gana is it? First gana.
First right. Gana. That is kas dhatu.
Okay.
Then karmani becomes kusumaihi vikasyante. So latasu kusumaihi.
Okay.
Vikasyante.
Latasu kusumaihi vikas. Not vikasyante. Vikasyate only. It is ekavachan. Karma not there.
Oh, this bhave, sorry. Bhave prayoga.
Vikasyate.
So vikasyate.
Yes.
Then latasu, if you take shatranta, vikasad bihi kusumaihi bhuyate.
Bhuyate.
Okay. Now if we take lung, then that is v plus at plus.
Very good, yes.
So it becomes v plus vya. Vyakas. Yeah. Vyakas. Vyakasat.
Vyakasat.
Vyakasat. Vyakasatam. Vyakasan.
Yes. Kusumani Vyakasan.
Vyakasan.
Kusume Vyakasatam. Kusumam Vyakasat.
Kusumam Vyakasat.
Okay. Ling would be, sorry, lot would be.
Lot will be Vikasatu, Vikasatam, Vikasantu.
Yes. Ling will
and
be.
Ling will, sorry?
Yeah, ling laka.
Ling will be Vikaset, Vikasetam, Vikaseyuhu.
Vikaset, Vikasetam, yes.
Vikaseyuhu.
Vikaseyuhu, yes. Then what is there? Tavatu.
Then Tavat.
Tavatu and
Tavatu. It is Vikasitavanti. So, latasu kusumani vikasitavanti.
Latasu kusumani
vikasitavanti.
Okay, what is the pratipadika vikasati?
Vikasatu.
Tavatu, right? Vikasitavat. Pratipadika
vikasitavanti.
Pratipadika means vika, vi plus kas plus tavatu. Vikasitavat, the pratipadikam, right?
Yes, vikasitavat.
So, vikasitavat will be vikasitavanti. Yes, right.
Vikasitavanti.
Usmani vikasitavanti. Then, tapratya will be.
So, it is bhave vikasitam.
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 Yes. Usmani vikasitam.
And let will be vikasyati. Latasu kusumani vikasyati.
Lut, yeah. Lut. Lut lakara will be V plus kas plus ya. Vikasyat. Vikasyati. Yes.
Vikasyati.
Vikasyati. It is set, anit, no?
It is set.
Vikasishyati will be formed. Sorry. Vikasishyati, the form is.
Vikasishyati.
Vikasishyati, vikasishyataha, vikasishyanti. Vikasishyati, yeah, that is so
Itagama comes in?
Itagama will come.
Right.
Itagama will come.
Vikasishyati.
Okay. Then vikasitam, vikasitam you said tumpratya. I think vikasita, yeah. Vikasitam you said, vikasitavanti.
Vikasitam.
Everywhere it is itagama only. So here also it is itagama will come. Adadhatu kase git valade. So vikasishyanti.
Vikasishyanti.
Okay. And shattam also happens. Okay. Let me do that. This is v upasarga kasdhatu plus sya. Then
so ti. Sa becomes sha.
Yeah, that.
Vikasishyati.
Vika. Ittagama comes. vikasishyati. And if you do participle of that, that will become vikasishyat is a pratipadika. Vikasishyat, future participle. Then V plus kas plus tum, itagama will come vikasitum, right?
Vikasitum.
Then what pratyaya? Then if it is nul pratyaya, nul pratyaya V plus kas denotes the karta, nul. So nul can will do upada vriddhi, vikas plus aka comes vikasakaha.
Vikasakaha.
Nul pratyaya, right? So it becomes
vikasaka.
Kas becomes kas, kasaka. Then if it is
in command, it will become vikasayati.
Lute pratyaya, let me do.
Positive.
Oh, okay. Vikasanam. Positive would be
vikasayati.
Kas plus nich. Vikasi. That's a pratipadika. Vikasayati.
Vikasayati.
Causing to do. Vikasayati, vikasayataha, vikasayati. The form will be like. Right?
Then, vikasayati.
With the tavya pratyaya. V plus kas plus tavya. Vikasitavya. The form is vikasitavya. Vikasitavyam. If it is aniyar, vikasaniya. Right?
Yes.
Then with the, I think, lyapratya, it will become kasitva, vikasitva, with the tva pratya. Suppose it's a prav upasarga, it's vikasya. So with the V plus, it is with the upasarga only. Right? So V plus, kas plus, lyap.
Lyap.
So it becomes vikasya, vikasya form. Okay. Then anything else? We have done everything.
Yes, sir.
One minute. Let me check if anything is left out. Any point is that I'll tell you. One minute. Kas Tatu. So, nul pratyaya we did. Vikasataha, yes, that is done. Then, trich pratyaya did we do? Not done, I think. Trich pratyaya. Okay. Trich pratyaya will become vikasitra.
Vikasatra.
Vikasitra.
Vikasitra.
V plus kas plus trich pratyaya will become itakama. Vikasitra. So, vikasita. Vikasitaro. Vikasitaraha. Shilinga will become vikasitri. Okay. Then
vikasitriyau.
So, yeah, vikasitri, vikasitri, then you can do. Then what else is vikasitaha ta pratyaya already you did. Vikasitavan, vikasitavyam, vikasaniyam. Then I think that's all. Vikasitum, tum pratyaya also we did. Vikasitum. Vikasitum. Then tva pratyaya. Tva pratyaya is a vikasya. I think we get that. Suppose if it is not tva, I mean upasarga is not the kas plus tva, what will happen here? It takes itagama here. Kasitva. Kasitva. Because it is tva is valadi, therefore it will take itagama. Here it is not valadi. Yep. Yakara is a vikasya. Right?
Yes.
All these are the forms of kadanta. You see, okay. This is maybe a good summary. Sya is adhidhatuka pratyaya. It is rid lakara. So vikasishyati. Then tum is to do in the sense of priyayam, priyartayam. We have seen that elaborately tum pratyaya. Then vikasitum. Nul pratyaya denotes the karta. Karta of the this kas dhatu, with the upasarga kasmit, it blooms, that meaning it gives. So that the doer, the of that kriya. Then lute is pikasanam, blooming, blossoming. That is the meaning, abstract now. Then mich is najanta, form is vikasi, vikasi, and after that you can add the whichever lakara, I can do it. Vikasi is the cause, it is the new dhatu. You can do lat lakara, lot lakara, everything you can do. Vikasage, tam vika, lim lakara, all those things you can do. Then tavya, tavya is the sense of should be done. Tavya, vikasita, yeah. Then lyap pratyaya is vikasya, va is vikasitva. Then trich is the kar, denoting the karta. That's also nul and trich. You can note nul and trich in the same sense. Trich pratyaya denotes the karta, because itra means the bloomer, the blossomer. Okay. So trich and nul, they have the same meaning, denoting the agent. Okay. So these are some of the kartas. I think many kartas we have covered in this. Any doubt in this?
No, sir.
So you can take like that for the dhatus. Whichever dhatus we are seeing, which are covered, which you are doing, you can do the other forms. The next one, I think the time is not there. We have to stop here. We are not able to complete even the one lesson. Vayam tarushu palani pashyamaha. I think it's a simple dhatu. Next person can do it quickly. Yes, Samaji. Pashyamaha pashdhatu. We know that all the forms already we have seen that once.
Pashyamaha.
Yeah, please do it.
Vayam tarushtuhu lapalani pashyamaha. And this is drishir dhatu. Rekshane.
Drishir dhatu.
Drishir.
Drishir, right? Repa is drishir dhatu.
Yeah. Okay. Drishir.
Yeah.
Drishir anunasya. Rekshane. So, first gana, vadi gana, and parasmipati, and it is given like that. Vayam tarushu palani pashyamaha, aham tarushu palani pashyami, avam tarushu palani pashyamaha.
Okay.
It's lat lakara and lat shatru will be shatra pashya. Vayam tarushu palani pashyantaha smaha, if it is pulling up. And strilinga means pashyantyaha smaha.
Yes, strilinga is pashyantyaha smaha. Okay, continue. Yes, good.
Hmm. Karmani. Yeah. Yeah. Then karmani form will be, drishyam, vayam, sorry, asmabhihi, asmabhihi tarushu palani, Drishyante. So,
Drishyante. Palani is the...
Drishyante. Yeah. Drishyante. Then Shatru will be Pashyat Bihi Asma Bihi Tarushu Palani Bhuyate. That one. And then...
Palani Bhuyante. Right?
Bhuyante. Sorry. I'm Bhagavachanam. Bhuyante. Then Langlakara will be... Aham tarushu palani apashyam, and then avam apashyava, vayam apashyama, lang lagara. Then lot will be aham pashyani, avam pashyava, then vayam pashyama. Then ling will be aham pashyeyam, avam pashyeva, and vayam pashyema. Then ritual will be trish plus ya plus ti, so drakshyati is the form.
I think we did that in that class, right?
Yeah, we have done it like, yeah.
Yes, yeah.
Trish will be drashtru. Drashtru. Then tavatu will be vayam.
Drashtru is the pradipadikam. Yeah, drashtra. Drashtra, it's really going to be.
Drashtri.
There is three. Okay. Then other pratyas.
Tavatu will be.
This pratyaya also will organize. We have to do it in this order.
Vayam tarushu palani rishtavantaha. Rishtavantaha, yes. That one. Rishtavantaha. Then ta pratyaya will be vayam asmabhi tarushu palani drishtani. Drashtani. Drishtaha only. So drishtani.
Yes, drishtani only. Yes, yeah, drishtavantaha, yeah. Drishtani only. Yes.
Drishtani. And then
only when akit pratyaya follows, something happens. Okay. That's why drashta you said. Drashtru, that is drashtru. That's you said correctly only. Okay. Yes.
Okay. Then yeah. Then nul will be nichanta form first. Nijanta drish plus nich, so darshi it will become.
Good, darshi, yes.
Darshi, so darshayati is the form. Nijanta form, and then nul form will be drish plus nul. There also samprasarana and vriddhi happens. So
now samprasarana. Darshaka.
Huh? Darshaka no. Won't come shati.
No, not samprasarana. It becomes dhru, becomes dar. Okay. So, drish dhatu.
Okay.
Drish plus nul will become, it will cause upada dar. Darsha. Darsha plus akar. Darshaka. The form is darshaka. No samprasaranam. Why samprasaranam? Because if it only kitar, it pratyaya, then only samprasaranam. Here it will not happen.
Mm-hmm.
And samprasaranam to happen, where is n letter?
Okay.
Yen is not there, right?
Yeah.
Therefore, it is guna happens. Guna happened to the upada, rasva upada. Dhru becomes dar, darshaka. Okay. It is darshaka is pullinga. And srilinga, darshika it will be. Srilinga is darshika. Okay. Then the next one, you can do in the same order. Tum will be?
Tum will be darshitum.
No. Drish plus tum. Drish plus tum. Drashtum, right? It is anit.
Oh, drash. Yeah. Drishtum. Sorry.
Here it is drashtum, not drishtum. When it is followed by the akit pratyaya, dr, it is not be dr, it is drashtum.
Okay. Yeah.
Understand?
Yes.
You want me to do it? Okay. Drish plus tum, what will happen? So it becomes drash mudanya. Drash drashtum. Okay, now you can note this. I said in the last class, drishtatu and srijdatu, these two dhatus, when it is followed by the akit pratyaya, then it will get am agama. One rule is that. I said in the last class, I will tell you that. And say anyway, okay. It will get only for this dhatu. Only for this dhatu, when it is followed by the akit pratyaya. It should not be kit pratyaya. And if it is beginning with a jallet, then drish will get drish and srij, one more dhatu. Okay. We'll get am agama. Am is, am will come after the last h. Right? Because with agama. So here, this am agama will come. Then plus. Sorry. Just a minute. Plus tum. What will happen? Dru plus rukara plus akara. What will happen? What sandhi? Yen sandhi. Right?
Yen sandhi.
Okay. So therefore you get dar. Then darsha. Sorry. Rukara plus a. Rukara plus A is here. Rukara plus Akara, not that it becomes. Rukara is a Yen Sandhi. So, therefore it becomes Dra. Dra, it becomes. Yeah, Yen Sandhi only. Sorry. Dra is replaced by Repa. Repa followed by Akara. Dra. Then this Shakara is followed by the Jaladi Pratyaya. Therefore, Shattam will happen. So drash plus tum, you get drashtum, the form you get. So here, this amagama comes. This is amagama. Amagama is a mitagama. So the anga, which is drishdhatu, get amagama. Am being a myth comes after the last h, after rukara. So rukara plus a, that yen sandhi. So therefore, it becomes dr plus r become dra. So drash. Then shakara is replaced by mudhani shakara because followed by the jaladi pratyaya. Then we know shakara and dhatu will get shatva, get shatvam. Therefore, get drashtum. So you get the form drashtum. Whereas, if it is drish plus ta pratyaya, if you take, this is not a kit, it is kit pratyaya. Therefore, it will not get amma. Therefore, it is shatvam will happen. Shatvam number one, ta pratyaya. Then, shtutva sandhi, drishta. That's the difference between these two. Understand? This is for drish dhatu. Drish dhatu, only for drish dhatu, and one more dhatu, srij dhatu. Srij dhatu also I can tell you. Srij plus tum pratyaya. Srij plus tum pratyaya. Tum is not a kit pratyaya. Akit, not a kit. So srij dhatu followed by the akit pratyaya. Jaladi akit pratyaya, the condition is to be a jal. Then srij will get amagama. So srij, then amagama, then jakara, then tum. What will happen? Sri plus a becomes sra. Sraj. Sraj plus tum. Then you know what will happen. Sraj will become murdhani shakara. Shattam again. Shattam. Then shtuttam. Srashtum. So it becomes srashtum. Suppose if it is a ta pratyaya, the form would be different. Here it is srishta. There it will not get amagama. Only when it is followed by the jaladi akit pratyaya. This drish and trij, these two dhatus will get amagama. That you remember. So the form is drashtum. Is it clear? Yes?
We have done it, but I forgot.
Yeah, we have. I told this one before, long back. Anyway, it's okay. You can note this. Only for these two dhatus, okay, drish and srij. When it is followed by the jaladi akit pratyaya, it will get am agama. Okay. Okay. Other forms you can do. Continue. So therefore, tum pratyaya will become drashtum. Then nul pratyaya will become.
Yul will be the darshaka.
Darshaka. Then lute will become.
Then lute will be darshanam.
Okay. And tavya will become.
Darshitavya.
Tavya, tavya. Drish plus. Yeah. Tavya will become.
Darshitavya or darshaniya.
Think and answer. Just now I said.
Yeah.
Jaladi akit pratyaya forms. Right?
Yeah.
It is jaladi akit pratyaya. Same thing. Drish plus tavya. See, drish plus trich will become drashtra. The same thing here also. It will get amagama, right?
Mm.
So it becomes drashtavya. Becomes.
Sorry.
That's what we said. We saw, no, right?
Understood? Yes.
Drish plus tum become drashtum. The same thing here. Here tum is there. Here tavya is there. Just same thing. Here jaladi pratyaya only. Drashtavya, right?
Mm.
Understand? Yes or no?
Niyat will be darshani. Yes, Sharachi. Darshtavya.
Yes. Yes. Then drish plus aniya pratyaya will be? Aniya.
Darshaniya.
Yeah, here guna happens. Aniya is an ardhadhuka pratyaya. It causes the upada. It causes a guna to the rasva upada. Therefore, darshaniya. Right? Okay. Then lyap will become itap. with upasarga, any upasarga, it becomes drish plus yep will become drishya, pradrishya, sandrishya, right? The tva pratyaya will become
drishtva.
Drishtva. There you see that it doesn't get the amagama because kit pratyaya, right? Tva is jaladi, but it is a kit pratyaya, therefore doesn't get amagama. It just drish plus tva is drishtvaida becomes. Okay, then I think I've told everything. Anything left out? Drish plus the drish will become, already we did drashta, that's all. Okay, so all the all the pratyas we did. We can, okay, next I will arrange this. Next class we can follow the same order. Lit lakara tum pratyah we can do after that. Then nul, yut, tavya, aniya, yep, and trich. Like that we can do. Okay, fine. I think we got to stop. Long time. Om Purnamadha Purnamidham Purnat Purnamadachyate Purnasya Purnamadhaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi. Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Harihi Om. So slowly it's becoming difficult, right? Is it becoming difficult?
It's interesting.
Interesting only, Shanti.
Yeah.
We have to find out whether we have Itta Gama, that is the...
Yes, we can just simply read the infinite also. But we have learned more.
Yes.
We have learned a lot so that we can do the different pratyas, different, adding different pratyas, we can form different forms. We have learned that much to do it. That's what we are doing. Otherwise, just we can read. What's the point in doing that?
Yeah.
We have to learn more. So apply whatever we have learned. At the same time, not that everything we know also. The it vyavastha and all separate topic. That is it vyavastha and other roles will come anyway. It's not everything, right? Everything we have not learned. So it slowly will keep adding to whatever we know. So let us see. Vijanta, one topic is that, and it vyavastha. And other topics are also said, but these two have got a lot of things to say. We'll do that. I'll try to summarize by simple, without rules. I'll try to summarize. Let us see. We'll continue. Meanwhile, you be familiar with the forms. That is enough now. Okay. If anything is not derivable, but a common sutra or something, a rule is there, that you need to remember. If it is there, then it's okay. Right. Okay. But for next class, please, when you see your sentence, you see the dhatu, what dhatu, and get all the details. What is that Sanskrit meaning? More information on dhatu. Okay. Okay. We can stop here. Dhanyavada.
Dhanyavada, Vichy.
Dhanyavada, Sharanji.
Dhanyavada, Sharanji.
धन्यवाद शरण जी
धन्यवाद
धन्यवाद जी